So I don't know if you're into astrology, Kara.
Yes, very much.
When I was writing these characters, I was like, well, I happen to know when their birthdays are. So astrology is not in the book.
That should be required for authors to know what their character signs are. This is Fiona and Jane. It's a portrait of female friendship that we haven't seen before.
They met when they were in the second grade, and then the stories span 20 years of their life. It's kind of like they're in a long marriage.
Friendships are certainly more long-lasting, generally.
Yeah, and there's more at stake, even.
Jane's girlfriend.
Yes.
Jane slaps her. What was your reaction to her doing this? I know you made her do it, but...
That was kind of a surprise to me, too.
There's the sort of cliche of a first-generation coming-out story.
I wanted to play with these tropes. There's also just conflict because you're an annoying human being. You don't have to be the most excellent, likable, high-achieving person to feel like your life deserves to be the subject of fiction.
There are many books about white men just doing stuff.
White men doing stuff. That should be like a section in the bookstore.
It's fiction. It's called fiction.
I'm Jean Chen Ho, author of Fiona and Jane. And this is the Bellatrix Book Club.